another time travel video. Of course, there are also beings who travel through time, who actually travel back and forth in time. That's their job. Taking time and location coordinates and traveling to those points in space and time. That is, into different dimensions, different timelines, planes. There are exactly those who do it professionally. There are many stories about time travel, so that some even use it. For example, aliens should use time travel. There is also the theory that all aliens are actually people from the future who travel to our present. They travel, what do I know, thousands of years just to look again. Ah, what were primitive people like back then? That may or may not be the case, or maybe it's only partially true, but I can imagine that. And there is often time travel in cinema films or television films. We watched Timeless and Travelers here, and these are films that we can recommend, for example. There we can look at series and series that we can recommend. We will put them in the description as a link for you. If you are still looking for an interesting series, you can take a look at Timeless or Travelers. And another point, if you work on your consciousness. So not that it will be the case tomorrow, but the further or the closer you get to your true self, the more your skills will develop as well. And at some point you too will be able to decide which timeline you want to be in right now, or to go to certain times and points in your life, outside of your life, outside of these dimensions. Exactly. At least that's what we know from various people, like Don Juan Yaw, with Carlos Castaneda. Random also described it, or Jim Robert Seth. Exact. Not that we would actively do this ourselves. We're still practicing. Really, so it's also another point to get closer to your true self. Another theme in my description was the perception of time. Like Aus Voyager, the one episode, remember? Where was she? Outside of. It was in orbit and a minute had passed on the planet they were on. They did 100 years or something in a minute, didn't they? Yes, exactly. So the perception of time. You can also notice this here from time to time. It can also be very different. For example, if you're driving in the car and you're relatively absent, the wrong word, but you go into a relatively dissociative state, it feels like 5 minutes, but you've been driving for half an hour. Yes, there is also this interesting dream about the person who just dreamed that they were in the French Revolution and they were a nobleman and they just got imprisoned by the revolutionaries. In prison, and the next day they grabbed him and took him to the guillotine. Oh yes, and then they put his head in the guillotine and then used the guillotine. And the moment the guillotine hit his head, he woke up with a pain in his neck. That's because he had a shelf hanging over him. And the shelf fell out of the wall for some reason and one of the boards came loose. And that's exactly what you see. He experienced being captured during the revolution. He was thrown in jail, had to wait until the next day to come to the guillotine. How many hours have passed and what happened in everyday life? A board falls off the wall and hits his neck. So you already notice the time differences in perception. And something exciting that I experienced today, you can lose time. You know that too. You lose time and don't really lose yourself. But you are suddenly on the left side. Come back and think, oh, what have I done? I was gone a full minute. And then you just come back and find out. Oh, I was gone a minute, why is this all? What did I just do? You can't even remember what you did last, and now when you come back you have to remember what you just did. And that suddenly seems very strange when you come back from the left side. That's not normal behind the door. So left side equals right side. Right side analog self. Left side digital self. See last video. Watch our last video again. As we explain the two sides of our personality, I say once. And when you switch from the digital self back to the analog self, you feel like you've lost time. But only because you don't remember what happened there. That is the only reason. You experience it as a blackout, so to speak, right? Or was that just as accurate for you? No idea. I know you've experienced it before. You can remember, and of course you have to try to take the memory with you. You've already done it, but I'll do it too. You can build time machines. You don't have to. Well, you can build the machine. I'm assuming that, if there aren't any already. What about that Philadelphia experiment? They also tried it with time travel. Yes, but it was more about camouflage technology. That the ship, they tried to make a destroyer, a ship, invisible. Stealth technology, so to speak, so that you are not seen on the radar and are also not seen visually. However, the experiment is said to have gone wrong, and that was, I believe, in the 1940s as far as I know. And you can imagine that almost 80 years have passed. I think, in secret military projects, they are certainly already a long way ahead. Yeah, and do you know what we've so conspicuously forgotten? Essential on the topic of time travel. Behind us, the Untersberg. Oh yeah, actually the topic at all. Time travel Untersberg, you also have a few stories to tell. Can you tell me one now? The story at the end and the time travel phenomenon. To the Untersberg, yes. We live here near Salzburg, and near Salzburg there is the Untersberg. The Untersberg is known for its many mystical and strange stories about time travel. So there are many who reported that they sheltered briefly in the rain somewhere on the mountain. And when the rain was over, it was no longer summer but autumn. Or recently the story that happened on the street with the child in the 70s. For example, there is the Roman road on the Untersberg, where you can get from one side of the mountain to the other. And there was a car driver driving along today and suddenly hit something. He just thought it was a child. Well, he was convinced it was a child, and he got out and thought about extreme things. I hit a child. Oh my God. He also found blood on the car and thought, oh dear, oh dear. He searched everything and there wasn't a child to be seen far and wide. Then he assumed that maybe it was a deer after all, which he thought might have been a child. Maybe he assumed there was a delusion and perception, and then went home, and then of course always did in the next few days research again whether an accident. Had actually happened somewhere, or whether there was any indication in the press that a child had been hit on the Roman road, and he simply couldn't find anything until at some point he actually found something almost by accident, where on the Romer Strasse a child was hit. There was no trace of the driver. They assumed it was a hit and run, and the accident that was described was exactly like the accident that he experienced. But that the accident he read about happened in the 70s. And the question we then ask ourselves, if the timeline still existed now, could the driver have traveled back in time and stayed there? Good question. Well, at least the Untersberg has many mystical stories about time phenomena, time paradoxes, as the saying goes. So the Untersberg is here, right around the corner from us, and of course we will occasionally go there again in spring and summer and make videos. And we've already made a few videos together. We can look it up on my channel. We both went out there from time to time and tried to track down any time fields. However, it has not yet succeeded. So maybe something like this doesn't happen every day. We were just not in the right place, at the right time, i.e. at the right time, in the right place. Correct. Maybe we'll make it sometime. If you are interested, you are welcome to take a look. Yes, I think we've entertained people enough. Right. That's all about time travel, and we hope you enjoyed the topic. And we've already spent quite a bit of time. So we welcome comments. Maybe you also experienced some time phenomena or something like that. We would be very happy if you would leave a comment there. Below. Yes, take care and thanks for watching, and ciao.